Okay, so December. Let's get cracking. So I've mixed up some gesso and black paint, and I'm going to spread it over the page. I might need to wet the page a tiny bit, and then do a double page. My gesso has gone a bit thick at the bottom, which is fine. It's right at the bottom, so it's fine. So this is just going to be base. And I'm going to go right across. It's the last spread of the year, so why not do it nice and big and bold. What a vague idea I'm going with this one. It might be a bit abstracty. Like an abstract landscape kind of thing. I think I'm gonna have at least one substitution. Sort of. It's just stretching the ingredient a little bit to suit what I have and what I want to use. There we go, that'll do. I'm not going to bother about getting into the edges, but I will get into the crease there. There we go. Okay, so I'm going to have to let that dry now. So everything's dry now. So you saw me colouring this newspaper in sort of a mustard green colour. This is going to be sort of the magazine bit. So just rip that down. So, let's go for this gluey glue. Don't know if you can tell, but I'm using some different lighting for these videos. I bought another sort of white light for this side, so that we don't get so many shadows, because it's pitch black outside now. I was filming with the sun on me earlier. So yeah, I don't know if you can tell, but I'm hoping that it means we won't get so many shadows, things like that. And my battery's running out on my camera now, wonderful. See how long we go with that. Hoping that at least this next little bit I can film. Now, yeah, let's add the focal point now. This is from some scrapbook paper. So again, this is sort of a substitution for the magazine. I don't have a magazine image, but it looks like it could be from a magazine. Glue. Our silver acrylic effect paste. Just dot some out onto this palette pad, which is getting incredibly messy now. This is my metallic element, it's also my texture. Oh, dip my sleeve into the air, wonderful. And also the paper is texture as well. So go along there, top there. Just the dot. Okay. Sort of going for a ground frost type of feel. I see snowy, wintery feel. There we go. Nice. Okay, I'm gonna let that dry a little bit, charge the battery up. Okay, so we've had a little bit of a charge. Let's just get this finished. I'll pop it back on charge. So I've got some washi tape, this brown washi tape, and I'm going to tear it that way, and then I'm going to try and tear it this way. I have much brown washi tape, so just gonna have to make do. Get all tangled up. I have some of this thinner tape, but it's not very sticky, so I'm gonna have to pop some glue down for that one. A bit short. Decided what I'm going to put as a quote, so let's have a bit on this side. So I don't think you can see that. There we go. And I think we need a bit, just a little bit more of this. There we go. Now we need to do the scribbling. So stick with this one. Put on the branches. There we go. So some up there, bit there. Off the top of the page. There we go. So last thing, find a quote, and then we'll be done. Okay, so I've been searching for a quote for hours. I just want to get this page finished. I wanted something sort of to celebrate the end of the year and look forward to the beginning of the new. I've found these stickers. These will do. So this one says, "One chapter closes." And this one says, "The adventure begins." There we go. Done. Finally. So let's get rid of that. Oh, pop that away. And grab the pen I was looking for earlier. I found it. So that's it, guys. I finished Mission Inspiration for 2021. And yes, it's still the 4th, so I've done 3 pages today. Very happy with that. All done. So thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoy, and hope this year's Mission Inspiration will be as inspirational as this one. I think I'm gonna go with it. End of the year is always hard for me to keep up, so it will probably be the same next year. I'll be really good at keeping up for a couple of months, and then work will take over my life because I work in retail and that's just the way it works. But anyway, I'm gonna finish this video now because it's gonna get too long. Thank you ever so much for watching. I hope you had a wonderful year, and that this year is even better, because you know we need a good year. We all do. So see you again soon.